We gaze up at the night sky filled with wonder and curiosity. Countless stars twinkle back at us, each one a beacon of mystery. Each star is a sun, possibly with its own family of planets, orbiting in a delicate cosmic dance. Could some of these distant planets harbor life, waiting to be discovered? The thought sends shivers down our spines, filling us with a sense of awe and excitement. The universe is vast and mysterious, full of endless possibilities and uncharted territories. We long to know, are we alone in this immense expanse? Our search for life beyond Earth takes us deep into our own solar system, exploring its many wonders. We explore Mars, with its rusty red plains and ancient riverbeds. We probe the icy moons of Jupiter and Saturn, searching for signs of life beneath their frozen surfaces. And we turn our gaze to the outer reaches, where a giant slumbers in the cold darkness of space. This is Neptune, the blue giant, a world of storms and secrets, swirling in the depths of our solar system. Could this distant world hold the key to life beyond Earth, hidden within its turbulent atmosphere? It's a question that ignites our imaginations and drives our quest for knowledge. Join us as we journey to Neptune, diving into its turbulent atmosphere and exploring its hidden depths, seeking answers to age-old questions. The answers we seek may change our understanding of the universe and our place within it, forever altering our perspective on life itself. Neptune, the eighth planet from the sun, is a world of extremes, a distant and enigmatic giant in our solar system. It's a giant, dwarfing our own planet by a significant margin, with a diameter nearly four times that of Earth. Its deep blue color, a product of methane in its atmosphere, sets it apart from its neighbors, giving it a unique and mesmerizing appearance. Neptune is a world of swirling storms and supersonic winds, a testament to the raw power of nature, with winds reaching speeds of over 1,200 miles per hour. Unlike Earth, Neptune is an ice giant, composed mainly of hydrogen, helium, and ices such as water, ammonia, and methane. It lacks a solid surface. Instead, its atmosphere transitions gradually into a slushy, icy interior, a mysterious and complex structure. This unique composition makes Neptune a fascinating subject for scientists, who are eager to understand its many mysteries. It offers a glimpse into the diverse nature of planets beyond our own, expanding our knowledge of the universe. Neptune's orbit is also unusual, with an elliptical path that takes it far from the sun. It's so far from the sun that it takes 165 Earth years to complete one trip around our star, a journey of immense distance. This means that a year on Neptune is longer than a human lifetime, a concept that stretches our understanding of time. This distant world, shrouded in darkness and mystery, beckons us to unravel its secrets, inviting us to explore the unknown. In 1989, a lone spacecraft made history. Voyager 2, launched by NASA in 1977, completed its grand tour of the outer solar system with a flyby of Neptune. This close encounter provided our first detailed glimpse of this distant world, forever changing our understanding of the blue giant. Voyager 2 beamed back stunning images of Neptune's swirling blue atmosphere. It captured the Great Dark Spot, a massive storm system similar in size to Earth. The spacecraft also discovered six new moons orbiting Neptune, adding to its already impressive retinue. But perhaps the most surprising discovery was Neptune's internal heat. Voyager 2 revealed that Neptune radiates more heat than it receives from the Sun. This internal heat source, still not fully understood, drives Neptune's dynamic atmosphere and contributes to its extreme weather patterns. Today, the James Webb Space Telescope, JWST, continues Voyager 2's legacy. This revolutionary observatory, launched in 2021, observes the universe in infrared light. This allows it to peer through Neptune's hazy atmosphere, revealing details hidden from previous telescopes. JWST's sharp vision is providing new insights into Neptune's atmospheric composition and dynamics. It's tracking storms, studying the planet's temperature variations, and even analyzing the composition of its faint rings. The data collected by JWST is invaluable to scientists studying this distant giant. With JWST, we are entering a new era of Neptune exploration. The telescope's powerful instruments are helping us piece together the puzzle of Neptune's formation, evolution, and potential for harboring life. The answers, as we are beginning to discover, are both surprising and awe-inspiring. Section 5, A Turbulent Atmosphere. Neptune's atmosphere is a chaotic and violent place. Winds whip around the planet at supersonic speeds, reaching over 1,200 miles per hour. These are the fastest winds ever recorded in our solar system, making Earth's most powerful hurricanes seem like gentle breezes. The Great Dark Spot, a massive storm system discovered by Voyager 2, is a testament to Neptune's turbulent atmosphere. This swirling vortex, large enough to engulf Earth, raged for years before disappearing and reappearing in a new location. Neptune's atmosphere is also home to other intriguing features, including bright, high-altitude clouds and dark bands of swirling gases. These features, constantly shifting and changing, reflect the complex processes at work within Neptune's atmosphere. Section 6, The Heart of the Giant. Beneath Neptune's turbulent atmosphere lies a mysterious interior. Scientists believe that deep within the planet, intense pressure and heat create exotic states of matter. It's a world unlike anything we experience on Earth. Neptune's internal heat source, first detected by Voyager 2, remains a puzzle. One theory suggests that the planet is still slowly contracting, generating heat in the process. Another possibility is that radioactive decay within Neptune's core contributes to its internal temperature. Understanding Neptune's interior is crucial to unraveling the planet's history and evolution. It could also provide clues about the formation of other ice giants in our solar system and beyond. The heart of this blue giant holds secrets that we are only beginning to uncover. Section 7. Could there be life on Neptune? The search for life beyond Earth drives our exploration of the cosmos. While Neptune's harsh conditions seem inhospitable to life as we know it, scientists are exploring the possibility that life could exist in unexpected places. Neptune's atmosphere, while turbulent, contains organic molecules. These molecules, considered the building blocks of life, raise intriguing questions. Could they be evidence of past or present life? Or are they simply a product of the planet's unique chemistry? While the possibility of life existing in Neptune's upper atmosphere is slim, scientists are more intrigued by the potential of its hidden depths. Deep beneath the clouds, where temperatures and pressures are less extreme, a more promising environment might exist. Section 8, Oceans Hidden Within. Scientists believe that Neptune, like its neighbor Uranus, harbors a vast hidden ocean. This ocean, composed of water, ammonia, and other compounds, exists thousands of miles beneath the planet's cloud tops. Could this hidden ocean be a cradle for life? The conditions in Neptune's ocean are thought to be similar to those found in Earth's deep-sea hydrothermal vents. These vents, spewing hot, mineral-rich water from the ocean floor, support thriving ecosystems. Could similar life forms exist in Neptune's depths? The possibility of life in Neptune's ocean is tantalizing. It suggests that even in the most extreme environments, life may find a way. Future missions to Neptune, equipped with advanced technology, could help us determine if this blue giant harbors life in its hidden depths. Section 9, Future Missions to Neptune. The discoveries made by Voyager 2 and JWST have only fueled our desire to learn more about Neptune. Future missions to this distant world are already being planned, promising to unlock even more secrets of the blue giant. One proposed mission is a dedicated orbiter. This spacecraft would spend years circling Neptune, studying its atmosphere, magnetic field, and internal structure in unprecedented detail. It could also deploy probes to explore the planet's atmosphere and potentially even its hidden ocean. Another ambitious goal is a sample return mission. This mission would involve sending a spacecraft to Neptune to collect samples of its atmosphere, or more challengingly, its ocean. These samples, returned to Earth for analysis, could provide definitive answers about the planet's composition and the potential for life. Section 10, Neptune, A Window to the Cosmos. Our exploration of Neptune is more than just a quest to unravel the mysteries of a single planet. It represents a significant leap in our quest to understand the vastness of space. It's a journey to understand the formation and evolution of our solar system and the countless planetary systems scattered throughout the cosmos. By studying Neptune, we gain insights into the processes that shaped not only our own solar system, but also those far beyond our reach. Neptune, with its extreme environment and potential for harboring life, challenges our assumptions about where life can exist. Its turbulent atmosphere and mysterious storms offer clues about the dynamic nature of planetary weather systems. It reminds us that the universe is full of surprises and that our understanding of the cosmos is constantly evolving. Each discovery on Neptune opens new questions and possibilities. As we continue to explore Neptune and other distant worlds, we are pushing the boundaries of human knowledge. Every mission, every piece of data brings us closer to unraveling the secrets of the universe. We are embarking on a grand adventure, driven by curiosity, wonder, and the enduring human spirit of exploration. This journey is not just about scientific discovery, but also about inspiring future generations. The discoveries we make along the way will shape our understanding of the universe and our place within it for generations to come. Each breakthrough brings us one step closer to comprehending the vast, intricate tapestry of the cosmos.